Hi friends, hope you all are doing fine. Today I'm going to show you a very simple way in which you can cleanse and purify your house and your surroundings. So what you do is you take one of these smokeless camphor tablets, and I'll put a link in the description. So you take one of these, put them in a small bowl which is flame resistant so that you can light it up, and then you take two cloves, or long as they're called in Hindi, two cloves, and put them right on top of the camphor tablet like this. Okay, so once it's settled on the top, then you light the camphor using a lighter. And just be careful when you're doing this, you know, obviously take all the precautions since you are lighting something inside the house. But that's it. Once you do this, and when the flame is bright and healthy, then you can take this and move it around the house, you know, and any surroundings that you want. And this helps in kind of purifying your house. So this is how it looks with the tablet, camphor tablet burning. And you just go around each of the rooms that you want to cleanse and just move it around the room and let the flames, the fumes kind of fill up the environment and cleanse it. So very simple procedure, but again, this is what people who worship Maa Kali normally do. So try it out, works like a charm. Jai Maa Kali.